Well, I think Mr. Sutherland has a deep desire to deal with the issue of poverty. And when you look at the issue of poverty, there's obviously lots of facets to it. But the one solution that we all know that works is a job. And the fact that he has job requirements in his proposal for single, able-bodied recipients, frankly, is a step in the right direction.